that, so I'm all loaded up, ready to go.
Yeah. 200 feet spacing in between me and the truck that was in front of me.
So here's where I'm about to dump. This is a load my dad brought yesterday. And wow, that's a lot. It was very overloaded. I could tell you that just by looking at it. You'll see the difference once I dump this one right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'll mount the GoPro up there so y'all can see the material sliding out.